On Saturday evening, September 20th, 2014, Baytown police responded to a call of a naked man walking down Northwood Drive in Baytown, Texas. The man entered the Jones 7-Eleven store at the corner of Northwood and Garth Road. According to one eyewitness, who was also a clerk inside the store, the naked man walked in and proceeded to go behind the counter where she was. At that moment, the clerk said she jumped the counter and exited the store into the parking lot where Baytown police waited. According to the clerk, the naked man, who was still in the store, picked up two handfuls of loose ice, held the ice to his head, and exited the store. After confrontation with Baytown PD, the male was tased at the scene. He was treated by EMS and also given some clothing by Baytown PD.
Confirming you're in service and PD transporting to St. Jacksonville.